Well, BPF Rajya Sabha MP Biswajit Daimary has said that it is nothing new for a political party to face challenges. About talking to Northeast Live, Daimary said that NDFB, UPPL and ABSU have joined hands ahead of the BDC elections, but is of firm belief that it will have no impact on the BPF.
In every election, there is silence. And you see, we are still in same position. Because you see, after signing of the Bodo Accord, the some faction of NDFB and all Bodo Students Union and UPPL, they are together. And earlier also, they unitedly fight against the BPF, Bodoland People's Front. But that time also, we are winning in three consecutive terms. So this time also, there is no different. Always they are fighting before also, and now also they will fight with the BPF. BPF always fight with them, alone. And now also, so that's why from our side, from BPF, we don't think that this will be the new big challenges.
However, a BPF MP Biswajit Daimary said that there will be a change in the political picture of PTC.
After signed of agreement on 27th, January 2020. Now, all the people are free from the movement. So all are now wanted to join in the politics. So that's why definitely there will be now new scenario is coming.